war. The tide of war has turned. The Axis is on the run. Forced out of North Africa, losing ground in Italy. Everyone knows what the next step is. An invasion of mainland Europe, mounted from England. But nobody knows when or where the blow will fall. Agents from SOE work alongside the resistance, always chasing rumors, trying to stay one step ahead of the Germans' efforts to turn the tide back in their favor. An animal is always most dangerous when it's cornered, and the Reich is baring its teeth. Since 42, they have been fortifying the coast, building their great Atlantic Wall. Special units of Allied commandos attack points along the coast, making the Germans look this way, then that, keeping them guessing, hunting for gaps in the armor, cracks in the wall.
Fairburn.
Captain says we'll be surfacing in 5. Clear on your orders?
We wait for air cover from our boys in the RAF. And once they start their raid, we use the distraction break on the beach. Your team destroys the coastal defenses to the west. I neutralize the defenses here, then proceed inland to rendezvous with Blue Viper at the safe house in town.
As quietly as possible. I don't want to come back to the beach and find the place crawling with Germans. If they spot the sub before you blow those guns, me and my team will be stuck here.
I can do quiet.
You'd better.
That's our cue.
Okay, Fairburn. There are the searchlights. Show me what you can do. We aren't land. Searchlights up. Take them out.
Won't be a problem. Should scout the shoreline with binoculars. Spot my targets. Safe for the Rangers. Better get to it. Going to have to go prone to get ahead.
The
Should be able to climb my way up there, get a good vantage point down on the beach. Grabbed all I can. Can't give away my position. Should take him down quietly.
Plötzlich explodiert der Himmel. Warum gönnen uns die verdammten Alliierten zur Abwechslung nicht mal eine ruhige Nacht?
Could be part of a patrol. Should keep to the shadows. Don't want to get caught out. Long grass. It's a better place to hide.
Beckendorf hatte die richtige Idee. Geben wir ihnen verdammt noch mal was, worüber sie sauer sein können.
Sie ist noch nicht über den Kanal transportiert. Wir müssen weitersuchen.
Officer's likely to have something important on him. Should check the body. Military papers. Should have a look, see what's going on here. SS captured a resistance cell in the town last week. It must be Blue Viper's network.
Nein, die sind ganz schön zäh. Aber besorgt bestimmt die Informationen, die wir wollen.
Was wohl? Hoffentlich. Es wird kalt. Je eher sie brechen, desto eher sind wir wieder in der Kaserne.
Mach dir keine allzu großen Hoffnungen. Wir müssen noch die Waffen aus ihren Verstecken holen. Das dauert. Geben wir ihnen verdammt noch mal was, worüber sie sauer sein können.
Got to secure my contact. Can't just leave them to die if they've been captured. Rifle. Missing a scope. Still useful.
Was für eine Aussicht. Sowas gibt's in Österreich nicht.
Can't find anything else. That'll be where they're holding the resistance. Got to get past these Nazis and get inside.
Scheint sich seinen Pfund Fleisch zu holen. Es könnte alles vorbei sein, wenn sie nur...
Ah. Wir etwa noch mehr Gräber ausheben. Warum machen die das nicht selbst? Die sterben doch sowieso.
This SMG could do some damage. Got to get in there before it's too late. Charlie?
Thanks. I just needed a distraction.
The weather in Ostend is better this time of year.
But France has better food. You're my contact. You're the desert ghost. I should have known.
Good to see you, Blue Viper.
Yeah, Leo chose that codename, not me. But they found us anyway, in spite of all the codes.
Betrayed?
Maybe. I think so. But I can't be sure. They tried to make us talk, and when we wouldn't, my God, they killed the whole town, everyone. All thanks to a bastard named Moller. They split us up. Some of my men might still be alive. Somewhere in this place. We have to...
I'll find them. You're in no shape to fight. Where can we meet?
All right, you win. The safe house is blown. There's a farmhouse just north of the town.
I'll find it.
One more thing. One of my men, Marcel, he hid information in a loose panel under his bed. The key for it was sewn into the hem of his trousers. They may not have found him yet. Look for the house with the yellow brickwork. Ugliest thing in the village. You can't miss it.
Got it.
It is good to see you again.
You too, old friend. Not much more to go now. Target's nearly in sight. Can hear voices through those walls. Should focus.
Wir haben uns ja nicht mit
Get an idea of their position.
Verdammte Partisanen! Gebt auf! Ihr habt den Krieg doch schon verloren!
sniper rifle. I know how to use this.
Na los, hier muss doch irgendwo was...
This would be a good place to check my weapons before hitting the field. Stock up on supplies as well. I can retool my gear at any other workbenches I find. Should keep an eye out. Keep my loadout on point for the job.
Alle Geschütze auf Zielraster H9. Reichweite 380.
Radar tower is still operational. There's the radar. Looks like the air raid didn't take it out. I'll have to do this the old-fashioned way.
Wie bitte?
Kein anderer.
Nur weil niemand so schlecht ist wie du, heißt das nicht, dass du wie kein anderer schießt.
Could use this SMG.
Nicht nur Masten umgeworfen, sondern die sichere Kommunikation lahmgelegt.
Wir haben doch unsere Funkgeräte und können mit jedem reden.
Ja, aber die Alliierten können die Signale empfangen. Siehst du das Problem nicht?
Du meinst, sie können uns abhören? Hab ich nie dran gedacht.
Das ist dein Problem. Du denkst nicht.
If I plant explosives on the radar's pillars, I should be able to bring it down.
Moment mal.
Maybe I can find some in the Germans' ammo crates.
Thank you.
Komm schon!
This'll come in very useful. I could use this sniper rifle. Trenches should keep me out of sight, get me closer to the radar. Close quarters, though. Better stay alert.
Hat die 88er bei der letzten Bombardierung was getroffen?
Klar. Mit ein paar mehr davon hätten wir bestimmt das gesamte Geschwader erledigt.
Ich schätze, die meisten machen wohl noch an der Ostfront die Russenpanzer platt.
Hey, look.
Ich dachte, ich hätte was gehört. Da drüben.
Trench networks connected to the radar control bunker. That's one way in. You never know what a body can be hiding.
Komm raus und kämpfe!
Maybe if I can find the generators, I can disable the radar. I need a tool to get into the generator. Maybe I can find a crowbar nearby. Crowbar. Just what I need for sabotaging Nazi installations. Generator's overloaded. Gotta find a breaker switch so I can fry the whole system. The map of the area is anti-air defenses. I should pay these. Thank you. nothing else. Stop bleeding until I treat it. Ah, weapon's empty. Submachine gun. Short control bursts. Can't find anything else. Radar is still under construction. Looks climbable. I could scale it and plant the charges. Taking out the supports will bring the radar down. Satchel charge on each of them should do the job. Don't want to be here when the last charge goes off. A well-placed shot from the ground might be the best way to trigger it. SMG can do some damage. That sounds like a big gun. Must be what hit the submarine. I need to find it. Nothing else to find.
Hierher verlegt. Erwartet das Oberkommando mehr.
Falls ja, könnte man sich keine besseren Waffen wünschen. Flugzeuge, Panzer, mit den 8-8ern kriegt man alles platt.
Hoffentlich ist es trotzdem nur zur Vorsicht.
Scharfschütze macht mir keine Angst. Überhaupt nicht.
I should search this body. Boys in the sky. This grass could make some useful cover.
Sind schon was Feines. Gut, dass wir sie haben, wenn ich mir den letzten Luftangriff ansehe.
Man sieht fast die Panik in ihren Gesichtern, wenn wir mit den Dingern loslegen.
Du solltest sehen, was die mit Panzern machen.
Was? Hallo?
Moment mal.
Shooting at them. That must be the gun that took out the submarine. That thing can land shells in Dover. I've got to destroy it. Grabbed all I can. Us and harder for the Nazis. that alarm later. This will come in very useful. Feeding shells through to the gun battery. Putting an explosive in here will do some damage. The battery's generator. Taking it out should be a quieter way of silencing the gun. Everything's in position. Next time this gun fires, it'll tear itself apart. Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Ein feindliches U-Boot wurde von der Küste zerstört. Erschießen Sie ohne Vorwarnung alle Überlebenden und jegliche französische Zivilisten, die versuchen, Ihnen zu helfen.
Stefan Beckendorf, the butcher of the local resistance. Target neutralized. So long. That's one less name on the kill list. Nothing else. Marcel's got. Sorry, Marcel. Didn't get you in time. Marcel was storing resistance equipment in his attic. This would be a good time to rearm.
Notre allié, Herr Beckendorf, mène des perquisitions maison par maison à la recherche de terroristes de la résistance. Pour votre sécurité, n'essayez pas de le gêner, lui et ses hommes, dans cette importante opération de sécurité.
I could use this SMG. Resistance documents have got to be in here. Charlie said the safe is under the floorboards. The safe, just like Charlie said, is still here. Nazis never found it. Good job, Marcel. I'll see this gets to the right people. I guess I grabbed everything useful. All right, locked and load. This must be the farmhouse Charlie told me about. Hope she got here okay.
Lâche ton arme!
Carl!
You made it.
We lost the sub. Did you see any survivors?
We lost some good men.
I'm sorry.
Did you get the intel?
This is Marie. She's part of a resistance network that operates further up the coast. If it wasn't for her, I'd be dead already.
Nice to meet you.
Did you get the intel?
Told you. He doesn't do things by halves.
There, you're done. I'd say to take it easy for a bit, but...
But you've met me, yeah.
I wondered if I'd run into you. Been in France long?
Almost from the start. Moved around a lot, staying one step ahead of Jerry. More than once, I've thought it would have been good to have you on my network. A native German speaker could have opened many doors. Oh, didn't I tell you? This one was born and raised in Deutschland, at least for a few years.
I chose my side.
You chose well. Right, we need to go. They will be looking for you. This tells us where to go next. That butcher, Moller, has a chateau not far from here.
Look after this one. She reminds me a little of you.
I will. Take care, Charlie.
Mission fulfilled. Atlantic war targets neutralized. Primary exfil compromised. Multiple U.S. Rangers, KIA. Lieutenant Sullivan and surviving Rangers regrouping with resistance contact to await extraction. Status of Lieutenant Fairburn and Blue Viper unknown. Bletchley Park have intercepted the following.
Die Widerstandsratten sind geflohen? Ich muss wissen, ob die Operation in Gefahr ist. Wenn die Alliierten Verdacht schöpfen, sind wir erledigt. Ich werde die letzten Vorbereitungen persönlich beaufsichtigen.